Okay, let me say a little more in order that you understand in deep. What PIAT is Patient Engagement Program, led by Laura Campo, he's here with us. And I am from Fundación AFE, I am neurologist, I'm from the Fundación AFE, I am the leader or the co-leader of this project. What is in the current now? What is the real time for Alzheimer's disease? The present focus is still later in the clinical stage of AD. That is very, it's bad for Alzheimer's population. That is bad for the families. The current data of the patients under diagnosis, we know that more or less 50% of these patients in Europe don't reach the diagnosis. Alzheimer's disease, no prodromal. And that is really a big barrier for the symptomatic treatment, the current treatments, but also for get the best support services and of course for to be involved in research, like clinical trials. And it defraud the families. It defraud the families because they don't reach timely personal decisions when they have the diagnosis, and they promote the lifetime changes. Is urgency for options to reach the earliest moment for the diagnosis. What does that mean? That means it's that we need to change the paradigm from late to early diagnosis of Alzheimer's disease. That is our challenge. Understand that AD is a continuum disease from nothing, from the end of the life, a long way. We need to understand and make the diagnosis in the incipient stage of the disease. And of course, it's necessary to incorporate biomarkers if we want to reach one etiological diagnosis. And what is MOPIAT? MOPIAT is focused on detecting early symptomatic stage, namely prodromal AD or Alzheimer's AD due to my cognitive impairment due to Alzheimer's disease. MOPIAT wants to better understand the obstacles for engagement in the early diagnosis and treatment, and of course, establish successful strategies to overcome them. What is MOPIAT? What is moving MOPIAT? MOPIAT follows the normal and standard structure for IMI projects and FIA projects. It's surrounding the clinical core, is surrounded by Work Package 1 for administrative and managing. We collect all the data and it's managing in Work Package 4 for big data, and dissemination is made, will be made in Work Package 5. But the core of MOPIA is like a funnel that you can be, we saw in the video, is the clinical courage is divided into steps. First step is pre-screening step, Work Package 2, which moving in different scenarios. And the second step is for the screening patients to reach the diagnosis. We're working like a funnel in order to reach the best phenotype diagnosis, the best etiological diagnosis. The pre-screening studies focus on different targets of population, general population, citizen science, open house initiative, and a specific population sitting in family doctors and sitting in TDU dementia diabetes patients, using different tools for reach these diagnosis. Every run that it's explained a little more and in deep for the panelists, it's working with the different instruments and timelines for reach this one. What is the conclusions of MOPIAT in this presentation? MOPIAT now the conclusions for this moment, MOPIAT now is healthy, has in the healthy recruitment mid-stage. We are in the mid-stage of the program. We understand that some opportunities and challenges has been identified at that moment already in the pre-screening phase 2. I repeat, Work Package 2. All this session is focused on Work Package 2. And we call for the actions. What do you need in the next time? We need that active citizens' participation, including PCPs, primary and tertiary care involvement, and also, and that is the most important, in this specific meeting, his Alzheimer's Europe, we need that patients' organization educate families, focus on the importance of reach the timely detection on Alzheimer's disease as soon as possible. That is the speakers. The speakers is Octavio Rodríguez, neurologist. He's working in Fundación ACEN. You are talking about Core Package 2 and 3 because he's the sub-investigator for these steps. Adrián Rodrigo from GMB. He's the leader on World Package 4, but you are not talking about the World Package 4. You are talking about the Rank 1 CTC Science. Andrea Ciudín, endocrinologist from Hospital Vall-d'Hebron. Hospital Vall-d'Hebron, Fundació de Recerca. He's the sub-investigator from the round two. He's talking about the settings in the patients with diabetes type 2. And Annette Dumas, thank you, Annette, for all your effort or for this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful movie. He's talking about the dissemination program. Okay, the time is for you, Octavio. That is your time.